Fred, first off, taking you back to the draft process, actually draft night, did you know, like, did your agent give you a gauge of where you expected to end up?
Yeah, I had a good feel. I don't think anything surprised us on draft night. You know, had some opportunities here and there, but at the end of the day, you got to make, you know, the best decision for you and your family. So, you know, going undrafted was probably the best option, you know, of the little options I had to be able to choose, you know, a team in a summer league situation that fits me best.
And what about the situation with the Toronto Raptors makes you feel like it's a good situation for yourself?
Great organization. You know, I love the personnel, front office, and the coaching staff. Great team, obviously, being real close to going to the finals. And then just a great situation for me to be able to play and, you know, have some exposure this summer. Obviously, me and DeLon Wright will probably share most of the minutes at the one. So I'll have a good chance to show what I can do and, you know, just put on my best face going forward.
You just finished your first session as a pro. Give us your take on how it went.
It was fun. A lot of teaching, a lot of pointers and just schemes and things that you got to pick up on quickly. But it's fun. I mean, what else would you rather be doing right now than being in Vegas playing basketball?
What are you trying to establish now? You had a great career, sophomore, senior, player of the conference. What are you trying to establish or show guys now that you're at the next level?
Just I'm an NBA player and I'm good enough to do it. And I know and I'm confident in myself and the work that I put in. And just the person I am, that over time it'll show. So right now it's just about doing what I do. I'm not trying to do anything other than what I'm good at and do what I do best. And, you know, we'll live with the results.
Is that the advice you were given from the front office? Because I know there are conversations leading up to about, you know, criteria and expectations for players. But has that kind of been what the message has been for you and for the Raptors front office?
Yeah, I mean, it's pretty open. I mean, they just want you to be who you are. They're not going to, you know, direct you too much and probably tell you doing something you shouldn't be doing. So I haven't had much direction, you know, early on. I know myself and I know my boundaries. So I'll stick within those and just try to win as many games as we can these next 2 weeks.
For those of you unfamiliar with your shocking style of basketball, yeah. How do you describe it?
Just play hard as I possibly can every time. Step out there, you know, play like it's my last, and try to make the right play on offense and defense, and you know, leave nothing out there.
Get a couple of assists too.
Yeah, just a little bit, maybe.